Hey, how you doing?
Hey, is there a reason you're not signaling 100 feet before an intersection?
I'm sorry, I don't answer any questions.
You almost rolled through right under the railroad crossing, and then you decided to signal a solid on the course for your train.
Yeah, absolutely. Sir, I don't answer any questions.
What's it?
I'm sorry, I can't answer any of your questions.
Okay.
I can help you any way that, you know, respectfully.
Can I see your driver's insurance?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. There you are.
Where are you headed to tonight?
I'm sorry, I can't answer any questions.
Okay. All right, just think
tight
a little bit, okay?
No problem. Sir, I just want you to let I don't consent to any searches. I don't consent to search, sir. Sir, I don't consent to any searches.
Alright. Dog alerted the odor of narcotics in and around the vehicle. I'm gonna have you step out of the vehicle for me.
Am I being detained?
Yes, you are.
For what crime? What crime am I being detained for, sir?
My dog alerted the odor of narcotics in your vehicle. Come on, step off.
So I'm being detained for...
Because when the canine alerts on a vehicle, okay, he gives us probable cause to search the vehicle. Come on, step out.
Okay, I'm stepping out of the vehicle under extreme duress.
Come on.
I just want you to know that.
Come on, step back there for me, okay?
I just wanted to let you know as well, I don't consent to any searches.
Okay, then that's fine.
Okay.
Okay, hang on right here. You got anything on you?
I don't answer any questions.
Guns, weapons, knives?
I don't answer any questions and I don't consent to any searches, sir.
Okay. Do you have anything on your person?
I don't answer questions.
Okay,
and
I don't care, you keep telling me that answer, okay? The dog alerted the odor of narcotics in or on your vehicle, okay? Do you have anything on you? Because I'm going
to
search.
I don't answer any questions and I do not consent to search, sir.
Okay. Do you have anything on you? Okay.
You're
the only person in the vehicle. I can search your person.
I'm going to exercise my Fifth Amendment right, and I would like my attorney, please.
Okay, and that's fine. Your attorney doesn't need to be present for this, okay?
Okay.
I want you to stand up there by the squad.
So you're legally going to search me then, or?
Go stand up there by my squad.
Okay.
Okay. Stay out there until I get another car here.
All right.
Is there a reason why you're not really cooperating with me?
I don't answer questions.
Okay. Okay, keep your hands out of your pockets for me.
It's cold, sir.
Okay, then I'm going to pat you down for my safety, okay? Keep putting your hands in your pockets.
I'm extremely cold. Very cold.
Fine.
You got gloves? I don't.
Well, unfortunately, maybe you should keep gloves on you.
I actually do. They're in the car.
Okay. Well, we'll grab
I didn't
those
expect
in
for you guys
second.
To illegally pull me out of my car.
Okay.
That search that you guys had was illegal. You know, you have no probable cause to search me.
It's called a free air sniff, okay? Look it up. There's case law on it.
Okay.
Okay. Why don't you go on your computer at home and type in free air sniff and see what it comes up.
You pulled me over for turn signal?
Yeah.
And you said that I did signal?
You didn't signal 100 feet before the intersection.
Oh, okay.
That's what I told you, okay?
Okay.
But you don't
say
anything.
Keep
your hands out of your pockets.
Sorry, I apologize. It's had it.
I'm not going to tell you again.
Very cold out.
I know you're filming me. It's okay.
I'm not trying to hide it, sir. It's my right, and I'll exercise it.
That's fine.
Okay. May I please speak to a supervisor? We have a supervisor on duty.
As soon as I'm done here, okay?
Oh, I'd like to have one as soon as possible.
Sure. Zebra 13 from K92. The J3 driver's requesting a supervisor to the scene.
Can I also have your name and badge number, sir?
I will give that to you as soon as I'm done with your citations as well, so.
Okay.
Okay.
Good.
You don't need to expedite. He's just not being very cooperative.
Is exercising your rights being uncooperative? Is exercising your constitutional rights being uncooperative, defined by you?
I'm just trying to have a conversation with you, man. Okay.
I'm just exercising my rights. Is that wrong to do?
Okay.
Am I guilty until proven innocent?
didn't say that.
Did you take an oath to uphold the Constitution?
If you're trying to draw me out for something,
no,
like
sir,
a man,
it's a legitimate question. Did you take an oath to uphold the Constitution to protect the United States American citizens' rights?
I'm not answering any more of your questions, man. If you're trying to draw me out to get me upset or anything in the video,
it's
probably going to go ahead and just post that on YouTube.
It's a legitimate question, sir. It is,
and that's fine.
I feel
stay up by my car.
It's unfortunate. It's unfortunate that you can't answer that as a police officer, as a public servant.
I don't need to answer your questions. You're not going to answer mine.
You're a public servant.
Stay up there for me.
All right, no problem. Is this your supervisor?
No.
Oh.
And I just watched it in while I started a search on his vehicle.
Still not free to leave.
He is videotaping us.
Okay. Hi, sir. May I have your name and badge number, please?
Oh. There's my name right there.
DUEHNING. And the badge number, if you wouldn't mind.
69 right there. No
problem. Thank you. Appreciate that.
Okay. You know you're on camera now, so it doesn't really matter.
Oh, absolutely. I knew that.
What's going on?
I'm sorry. I can't answer any questions.
Oh, you can't answer what's going on?
I'm sorry, I'd like to remain silent.
Okay.
Just like to reiterate that I do not consent to any of these searches, and that this is an illegal search, but...
That's fine.
Okay.
Keep your hand up for a second. You got a knife in your pocket there. I'm going to grab that. Nope. There you go. All right.
No problem.
Other knives or anything?
I don't answer any questions.
Do you have any other knives on you?
No, that's okay. That's a
safety thing, that's why I'm asking.
I understand.
Okay.
It's very cold out tonight.
Chilly, yep.
Freezing. I wish I'd have grabbed my gloves before he pulled me out of the car. All that food's gonna get cold, and we have some angry customers.
Driving for somebody? Delivering food or what?
How you doing, sir? Can I have your name and badge number, please?
Yep, Jeff Kaczynski, badge number 43.
Thank you. And you, sir? Can I have your name and badge number? May I please have your name and badge number? It would be appreciated. I'm sorry, what was that?
Officer Goodwin, 55.
Thank you, sir.
How are you?
Good.
What time for him? You guys busy tonight?
Not too bad. Just going on tonight.
Oh, did you?
Are your feet numb yet?
Hmm?
Are your feet numb yet?
Am I free to leave yet, sir? Unbelievable. Can I get back in my car?
Have a seat in your car.
Thank you, I'm freezing. So I just got pulled over for apparently not using my blinker fast enough before the turn, not 100 feet before the turn, but I did use my blinker and he admitted that. Then they have a dog coming up to me, jumping all over my car, and I was just illegally searched without permission, pulled out of my car, illegally detained. Let's see what happens next.
degree outside right now. One degree.
Would I also be able to get...
I just need a signature from you.
Okay, can I also get my knife back from the officer?
Yeah, we'll go grab it.
Okay.
Okay, I just need a signature from you, citation.
All right.
They go ahead and issue citation, but that's a call that needs to be done.
Okay.
Okay, it's signed by that big X there.
This one here?
Yep. All right, this is my supervisor, VDS.
How you doing? Okay. Well, I just wanted to make sure there was a supervisor on scene since I was illegally, you know, removed from my car, illegally searched. I didn't consent to any searches. You know, obviously I have nothing on me illegal. So I was wondering why I was being harassed in that sense over a blinker, which he also admitted that I used my blinker. But it was, you know, whatever his reasoning was, he did say that I used my blinker. So this is why I asked if there's a supervisor.
Okay, well, my understanding is you didn't turn your turn signal on until you made a stop.
Okay, well,
You're required to do that within 100 feet in the city.
Okay, well, I do want to let you guys know, too, you know, I have a dash cam, so all of that is documented. And, you know, I just don't think it's right for you guys to be pulling people over for a blinker and then pulling them out of their car. Understood. Yeah, absolutely. And I agree. I understand that, and I agree with that. I just don't understand why I was removed from my car and illegally searched.
Because his partner, canine partner, signaled on our vehicle, on your vehicle.
Okay.
And at that point, he can tell you to get out of the car and search the car.
Okay.
Based on the dog's training in
aeronautics.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, do you want to get off the air and smoke for years?
That's fine.
Yeah.
Not a mandatory court appearance, okay? All the instructions on the back seat cop are on that. That's what we're
taking
care of.
Okay, and before you guys both go, would you still be able to give me your name and badge number, please? Is it what I could...
Johnson, okay?
Johnson?
66.
66, okay.
Yeah.
And yours, sir?
Sergeant Grum.
Grum?
Grum.
Grum, and your badge number?
13.
13? All right, thank you.
Okay.
All right.
You have any other questions?
No, that's it.
Good night.
You too.